So, I ate dirt. Very, very bad. I was elytraing to get to Kayla's place. Chunks weren't loading, and then my face was in the dirt, and I died. Then I took my extra elytra, went to my tower, flew around, could not find my stuff. So I kept dipping to my diamond funds and my end city loot and grindstone stuff, and just kind of sit here, get 50 levels each time, and I finally got a even better set of armor than I had the first time. And we're just gonna put these here as kind of backups, and even better stuff, even better boots, even better helmet. We're down to like 14 diamond blocks. Bought pickaxe back. This was from an end city loot chest. I didn't even have to enchant this. It had all of these. That's godly. That's godly. And I just need Unbreaking Book for my elytra, and I'm set. And then I'm back literally to where I was, and even better to a degree. Because respiration and aqua. And now depth, now and feather falling. So sometimes killing yourself for it, that's a joke. Okay, that's a j but very unfortunate that I face planted in the dirt. I was very upset, but we got everything back, basically. I actually just sit here and grind for levels again for breaking 3 books, but yeah, I just thought I'd mention that I did lose literally everything in my life. So that's fun. After a very long time, I finally found one of my first veins of diamonds. So I'm just gonna mine 8 vein, very good. 16, that's double. Good enough. I found some more of the blue stuff, and I just threw my pickaxe. This looks like an 8 vein, and already we have more. 20. That's great. That's pretty great. Oh, I will never get over how good fortune is. Never. Never in my life will I ever get over that. Couldn't this be an Lari Bane? Nope, just the 4? Not even 5. Get out of here. Where's lame? There's diamonds here, and I am worried about lava. We're just gonna hope. No, okay, never mind. Looks like I'm not really concerned about that at all. Well, that was a little bit easier than expected. Bro, I quite literally can't store any more redstone. So, whoops. And I've got 35 diamonds. Come on. 43. We're getting back up there. We're making it all back since my dad. I'm wearing iron. I don't trust myself anymore. I also don't have a shield with like I have mending, obviously. I don't have unbreaking books. But I don't trust myself. Just lost everything, and I kind of don't want to lose this, so we're just kind of rocking some iron for the time being. Okay, how much? 16, I'll take it. Because, be kind of dumb not to. I've been bullied by two different people into getting more shulker shells, so that's what I spent my time doing. And I still only have enough for 8. I know that said 7. I have an extra one singular shell at my base, so that means it's 8. And now that stays the same. But I've literally just been flying around, and I just want to say that I am doing things. It's just very, very boring. It's not the most exciting thing to just fly around an endless void and just get hit by these things. And what the fuck? And now there's sometimes they just don't even drop them, and it's like you could have at least done that for me. Whoops! Did not think that would. Thanks, buddy. You were supposed to hit me. Me again? Really? It took you that long. It took you that long. And so I just traded one for 5 diamonds. Not 5, 10. So now that I've got this much from NCA loot, we're just gonna... 4? We're getting back. We're getting rich, you know? From having to make new set of armor and everything. So I just finally thought of a name for the skeleton horse. So we're gonna keep Phantom, right? And the skeleton horse, we're gonna stick along the same theme. So Phantom and... That doesn't fit. That doesn't fit. Skulker, go ghost again. And then... There you go. Phantom Skulker, go ghost again. There you go. And then make a white. Or, well, gray. But this is Phantom. This one's Skulker. And, I'm happy with it. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Don't know why you would. If you did, please subscribe very much, letting my fragile ego, and, I'll have the next one.